it.
I will collect them like on the second last day.
Because I thought it's the second day when in the beginning.
Going out the rest of the time?
Yeah.
But it doesn't mean that we'll relax then.
It'll be very relaxing. We're going to two different beaches.
Taiwan? 5 weeks. I went to a tourist. In Frankfurt, we have many tourist information from many countries, so Taiwan is tourist info.
Yeah.
And they gave me a lot of infos and brochures, and there was a guy, and he was so enthusiastic that I thought, oh my God. Do you do this in 5 weeks? Yeah, 5 weeks is it?
Yeah.
So I
in Taiwan.
In Taiwan. Wow. And then I went to a second time there to this tourist information, and there was a woman, and I told her, I have seen the map, a huge map, yeah, of Taiwan, and I said, oh, from the top here, Taipei, to down, is there something in between on the east coast where I can stay for about 3 days or so? Yeah, and she said, oh, you can do it on a day trip. Another one, different area. I need a lot.
This is Beijing South. I went through here yesterday.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
It's Beijing still.
Oh, yeah.
This
a lot of Beijing is big.
This is, I think, the biggest railway station in Beijing.
When they say, do you like it, that they expect, yes, I like it. No, I don't like it anymore. I don't like it anymore. Really not more. No, if you have so much money, then you have to do something for the country. And if they really, to me, India.